गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, हाउ आर यू? होप यू ऑल आर गुड. चिल्ड्रन, वी हैव डन एडिशन, वी हैव डन सब्ट्रैक्शन. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रिवाइज एडिशन एंड सब्ट्रैक्शन. ओके, आर यू रेडी? ओके, जस्ट टेल मी विच साइन इज दिस. वेरी गुड, यस, इट इज प्लस साइन. It means put together. Now tell me which sign is this? Hurry up. Very good. It is minus sign. Minus means take away. So children, before doing the sums, you have to check the sign whether it is plus or minus. Okay? So let's revise. First write tens and ones. Three plus two. Okay. Now tell me, हमें यहाँ पर क्या करना है? We have to add or we have to subtract? First we check the sign. Which sign is this? This is plus sign, so we have to add. So which number is this? 3. So we will put 3 strokes here. 1, 2, 3. And which number is this? 2. So we will put 2 strokes here. Add means to put together. इकट्ठा करना है, हमें add करना है. Add करने से number increase होता है. So we will count together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We get number 5. Okay. So next sum is 6 minus 6. Look at the sign first. Which sign is this? Minus sign. So we need to subtract. Okay, children? So look at this number. Which number is this? 6. So we will put 6 strokes here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay? And subtraction mein kya karte hai? Hum cut karte hai. Take away ho jata hai number. So look at this number. This number is 6. It means we have to cut 6 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And hamare paas kya raha? We got nothing. Kuch bhi nahi hai. Nothing means 0. 6 minus 6 is equal to 0. Next sum. 45 plus 20. Now look at the sign. Which sign is this? Plus sign. Okay, so we need to add the numbers. First of all, we will solve ones column. Okay. And then we come tens column. First of all, we have to solve ones column. So which number is this? Number 5. So we will put 5 strokes here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And which number is this? 0 means हम कोई भी line जहाँ पर strokes draw नहीं करेंगे. It means 5 plus 0 is equal to 5. ओके, जब हम किसी नंबर में जीरो ऐड करते हैं तो वी गेट सेम नंबर. ओके चिल्ड्रन, नाउ कम टू टेंस कॉलम. विच नंबर इज दिस? 4. सो So we will put 5 strokes here. 1, 2, 3, 4. And which number is this? 2. So we will put 2 strokes here. And now we will add together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So children, 45 plus 20 is equal to 65. Okay. So next sum is 78 minus 43. So again, this is a big problem. We need to break this problem into smaller one. For this, हम क्या करेंगे? We will solve ones column first. Then we come to tens column. Okay, children? So which sign is this? Minus. Okay. Look at this number. 8. So first of all, we will solve 8 minus 3. We will put 8 strokes here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And look at this number. Tell me which number is this? 3. So we will cut 3 strokes. 1, 2, 3. Okay. And how many are left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we will write number 5 here. Now come to tens column. Which number is this? 7. So we will put 7 strokes here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And which number is this? This is number 4. So we will cut 4 strokes. 1, 2, 3, 4. And how many are left? We will count. 1, 2, 3. So we will write number 3 here. Children, 78 minus 43 is equal to 35. Okay. Children, now do practice at home. Thank you. Bye bye. Have a nice day.